Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are doing great. Firstly, I wish you all and your family a very happy, healthy and prosperous new year.
Children, take out your art and idea book. Followed, take out your arts and idea book, page number 29. Okay, page number 29. Yes, today we will do this page. Today we will do page number 29. Did you all understand, children? Very good. Now, see, there's the picture of a giant whale. Can you see, children? There is a picture of a giant whale and a small fish. Okay? So, color the giant whale with blue color. Can you see this blue color? Yes. Color the giant whale with blue color. First, we will color the giant whale with blue color. Can you see, children? I am coloring the giant whale. Very good. Then we will color the small fish with any color which you like. Yes, you can color it yellow, you can color it red. Okay, did you all understand? And now tell me, which fish is bigger, the small fish or this fish? Which is the bigger animal? Which is the bigger animal, children? Can you tell me? Yes. Which is the big animal? Can you see me coloring the fish? Okay, very good. See how I am coloring the fish with blue color? Yes. You also color it like this. Follow, children. And now see, I'll color the small fish with red. Okay. You can color it yellow. I'm coloring it red. Can you see? Yes. I'm coloring the small fish with red color. Okay, children. See how I am coloring the fish with red color. Okay. Color it very nicely. Yes. The color should not go out. Followed, children. Yes. Color it very nicely so that it looks beautiful. Okay. Red color and blue color. Thank you. Now, children, can you see? It's written on top, big and small. The whale is big and the fish is small. The small fish, I colored it red. You can color it yellow also. Or you can color it with both the colors, red and yellow. Followed, but I colored the whale with blue. Why you know, children? Because a whale, blue in color, is the largest known living animal in this world. That's all for today, children. Take care. Followed, take care of yourself, children. Bye.